What in the world is going on?
You know you were awful loud this morning.
I wasn't even that loud.
Why don't you go look for a job? I'm sick of you being here. Hey, will you quit fooling with that? I'm talking to you.
Man, what did I raise, an animal?
I need you to pull your weights. Because you don't do anything around here. You don't vacuum rugs. You don't... What in the world is going on? Did that thing throw me into another world? How do I get out of here? I can't even see.
Has it really been that long? Sometimes I feel like it was just yesterday. Just constantly roaming around this abandoned
dimension, if that's what you can call it. There's nobody here, and it's like I'm doing circles. I always end up back at the same places.
It's been 8 months now. Just can't seem to find my way out of here.
Food is getting harder and harder to find here.
Streets get lonely. Feels like people used to be here, but still no sign of human life.
It's like no matter where I go, it's always abandoned. Walking through the woods sometimes feels like the safest place. Every once in a while I will find a little bit of food. And when I do, I always make sure that I stash it in a safe place that nobody else will find, if there is anyone else.
Sick of food out of cans, or even fighting buzzards for a dead deer.
How many more months am I supposed to be here? When can I go home?
One more canned food and I'm gonna lose my mind.
Sometimes I hear loud banging in the night, sticks breaking, branches cracking. Always seems like there's somebody watching me, but yet I've never seen a single person. It scares me.
It's fall now, and I don't believe there are any fish alive. I fished these waters. Always come up empty-handed.
Sometimes I like to come by the dock here, throw in rocks, listen to the loons. Sometimes it just brings me at peace. I don't know what else to do, where else to go. Sometimes I just want to give up. I don't want to be here anymore.
Scavenging as usual. Having to survive alone is difficult now. Sure would be nice to see another person again.
Still gotta be clean. Some days are better than others.
glimmer of hope. I was out scavenging today, and I found a shortwave hand radio. I've been unable to pick up anyone.
But I could get lucky. I did find the radio tower. Hopefully I can power it up. Next time. Can I get a little bit of signal? Is there anyone out there? Anyone out there at all? Please respond. I just don't understand it. It's been a year today. I just don't get it. If the dial said a year, then why am I still here?
You rugs! You don't do dishes! You don't do anything! What's wrong with you, idiot? Why are you looking so stupid?
I've been gone like... a year!
Don't lie to me. I'm your father.
I'm not lying.
Don't you dare feed me garbage stories like that again.
This alien technology I found transported me to another dimension.
You want
to
hear that nonsense again? Having a coffee, huh? Okay. Couldn't make me one up. Still sitting there.
All right, I know you're mad, but... yesterday, I really was trapped in another world.
What? Did I not make myself clear?
I'm telling the truth. I mean, look at my beard.
You've always had that beard.
I don't know why you think I'm lying.
That's nonsense. I can't believe it.
lie like that? Who would believe a stupid dumb...
Sometimes I want to just kill him. If I could only get him to experience what I had to experience for the last year, that's a genius idea. I'll make him go there. I'm gonna let him see what a year feels like in another dimension by yourself. Why give him one when I can give him more? A little more. Yeah, let's try that. Not 10 more years.
Hello? Is anyone there? Hello? Hello?
We doing this, family.
What are you looking so stupid for?
I forgot my line.